Hello YouTube, this is Gray Bassin. Welcome to the Bait Cave. Just wanted to show you our setup, and we'll be going into more detail in each video on the different molds, colorants, and flakes and pearls that we have.
If you guys like what we're doing, please leave a like, subscribe, turn on the notifications so you get alerts when we post a new video. Thank you.
Round number two.
I think it's the fumes.
Thanks for helping me do the cut. Next round.
Is that better?
Oh, right. I guess you can. All right, so now we're making a little bit more June bug. And I'm going to do some hand pours.
Where are we at?
called. Alright, let's take these bad boys out. So I forget what this this mold's called, the Angling AI mold, but it's similar to the flatworm, Berkeley flatworm. That's not a good one. It's got a bunch of bubbles on the bottom. I'll show you a better one. The underside of a better one. Like I said, those bubbles, since I don't sell these baits quite yet, just make them for ourselves. I don't mind little imperfections like the side there. I'd obviously trim that off if I was selling them, get the air bubbles out of there, but I don't mind it. Taking out round number two, and this is the Angling AI Action Worm. I couldn't think of it earlier, but I said it's like the Berkeley flatworm, but this is the Action Worm. There you go.
I hope that shows.
Alright.
I'm in tears.
The more I do, the more it sucks.